Dan Tamarkin here from Tamarkin Camera in downtown Chicago to talk a little bit about the Leica 3 and other Leica screw mount cameras, how to unload the camera once you're done shooting. So you've taken your last picture. All screw mount Leicas have a little rewind lever right here. Switch it from advance to rewind. Then, if you have a little arrow engraved, follow the direction of the arrow. Rewind it all the way. And voila. Ready to shoot another roll. And then, once you've loaded it, of course, you'll switch it back to advance and let the mechanism catch itself up, and you're off shooting again.